keeper of the flame. I stood upon the rocky shores. I watched the tall ships come. For 80,000 years I've been the first Australian.
Bound down by iron chains, I fought the land, endured the lash, and waited for the rains. I'm a farmer's wife on a dry and barren land. A convict, then a free man, I became Australian.